Yeah, I think so. Sorry. Well, just get the
right, ladies and gentlemen, boys, girls, and everybody else, Billy, dance, and cheer. Now, please gather around the room and take some
light.
Look at
this. A reasonable color.
Stonehaven Youth, our Stonehaven Harbour Festival. Lovely weather, hey, if anybody's watching.
I will be killed with that. It's basically charged, but half a shit, I'll just be weary of thumping away.
Yeah, no, that's cool.
But, you know the usual challenge, you'll keep really happy all the time. I don't mean that bad way.
No, it's I've taken different stuff, so I'll hopefully get a pack thing quicker this time.
No, I don't want to get broken, but nobody there can fix it.
Yeah, no, that's alright. Cool.
Right, we're all on the same page, just
yeah, no,
brilliant.
Cheers.
Now, if you want, you can stand in the rear and you can spread out. You want cheese need turned up?
Stuff to be up on himself. I'll leave where it is, but yeah. Sorry, I'll leave you with that.
I don't need it, no, but if you said I could have used it, you're willing to do it. If you want, just take that. Take this down, spread it a wee bit,
you know. Okay,
just tell me that to yourself, just a couple of
minutes. I've got my dad helping, so once he gets back,
I'll have an extra hand.
Yeah,
certainly.
Awesome.
Okay,
you're
Linda's
son.
Yes.
I recognise you now.
Yes,
I recognise your
faces.
I see you.
Hiya. Just making a live stream showing the different stalls.
Oh, good, good.
But I can't be both talking. I let it talk for themselves. All the beautiful items.
Thank you.
What they can learn you.
I did have an old ex-girlfriend, she was really into photography, despite her having one eye and everything, but she knew what she was doing.
I'm already live on Facebook.
Sorry?
I'm live on Facebook. Yeah?
Alright.
I'm just lazy letting the stalls speak for themselves.
Okay.
And I'm not... They have to come down and see it in real.
Yeah? Well...
you know.
They do.
I'm just giving them a snippet. And then it's also for those who are not able to be here today.
One ticket from in there. Hola.
Look at it.
Who
got that?
Put them in the zip
So what do you want to say?
What, about the Haven?
Oh, about the Harbour Festival.
Just come and bring cash, because people are coming without any cash. We need people to bring cash. Okay?
You can buy raffle tickets, some lovely prizes.
Alcohol, chocolate,
jars of...
Oh, chocolate.
So much.
Just give us your money.
Oh, that was said live on Facebook.
Okay.
I gotta talk you more.
Alright, here you go.
Hello.
You wanna go live on Facebook? So what do you want to say live on Facebook?
Oh, Katja, are you live just now? Oh, hello, Stonehaven. Come along and see the Haven along the harbour wall. And we have got preserves, raffles, fruit and veg galore, and a smile.
Katja.
Well, I'm just showing all the stalls. You got to speak. The other stalls didn't get to speak. Because it will take too long if I get everybody to speak.
Good morning! Welcome to the Harbour Festival! Best day of the year!
Exactly. At least we have beautiful weather today.
Doesn't it make a difference? So much to see today.
Oh, where's the name of your company there?
Topic Skincare.
I'm trying to multitask. I've got a nice bar for water.
And don't be naughty when you see that name. Chili Bang Bang. Oh, Chili Bang Bang. Sorry.
Oh, James.
Hiya. I'm just showing your stock live on Facebook. Just trying to get people to come down. Give them the option to watch.
And keep them away from the harbour edge. It's good to talk. Please try not to block the quayside when you meet your friends. And if a steward asks you to move on, please do as quickly as possible.
You want to say anything to Facebook? You want to say anything to Facebook? Just tell people to come down.
Please, all our friends, come and visit us today. It's a lovely day down at the harbour.
Come and say hello.
And finally, in light of the bin strikes this week, please take direct hope with you. Thank you to yourself and others safe today. Thank you to Ellie Bennett.
If you need to store your pipes in the shop, you're obviously aware.
Thank you.
No worries.
Thank you, guys.
I'm getting a bag of knives. I'm getting a bag of knives.
How long have you played the pipe?
From 6 to 3 years. We started with chanter in 2004. We're on to goose just before lockdown. And then lockdown, obviously, everything was online. So we started with pipe in the past May.
Well, I look forward to hear you play.
Thank you.
I just wanted you to sign names. Ever since I was shooting your name too.
Oh, no,
yeah, it's all right. Hey, I'm just showing it live, taking all the stalls.
You can take me in. 50 pence a ticket, guys. Come along to the guide dog stall and get a ticket here for 50 pence. Find one of these lovely dogs in the stall.
Show the box. Hope we get some along. Oh. Didn't mean to go straight to your face.
No, it's
I was just doing the stalls. You want to say anything live to Facebook?
Yeah. Fantastic.
And that's for the rugby cup. That's a good swim.
I knew you loved that.
You want to say something to Facebook?
No, you're alright.
Are you sure?
Say something to Facebook. Yeah, get down here. Three tickets for £1. There's a beautiful array of prizes in the bottle stall. All in the market rugby.
Want to say anything to Facebook?
Sir?
Want to say something to Facebook?
Do I want to say something to Facebook?
Yes, I would like to say, come along and join us in the SNP, come and join us in the Stonehaven and Mearns branch. And independence is a reality, and it's going to happen. Come and join us. Thank you.
Hiya. I'm just trying to... You want to say anything about the stone? You want to say anything? Well, I guess it's just signing off to become a member of Costco.
Yeah.
Well, I don't have a car, it's too far to walk.
That is a bit of a trick, isn't it?
Yeah.
Girls, a chance to win a brand new hybrid car, a Suzuki Vitara for £1. It's only £1 a ticket for a chance to win a brand new car. If you're not in it, you can't win it. It's only £1.
What?
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Good.
I'm on Facebook right now.
Oh, yeah, that's awesome. That's great. What a lovely weather.
Yeah.
It's okay. What a lovely weather, isn't it?
We're
so lucky.
Making my way back to my spot. You want to go live on Facebook?
Oh no, I don't do that.
Oh, have a message for kids, come on.
Do what?
Do a Santa message for kids.
Oh no, not just for that.
That's not fair.
How are you doing?
Bye.
Recording my take out.
Well, I have to go back to my parking spot.
I'm just having a wander and then I show all the stolen life. Then it's done. Oh, yeah.
Get that board in there.
What?
Get that board in.
Yeah.
They said that when they bought steaks, they would cook them up with them.
Want to say something on Facebook?
Sorry?
Want to say something to Facebook? Do you want to talk to Facebook?
No. Oh, sorry.
Doesn't really show first aid. All right, boy.
We've got the Lindsay School of Dance. If you'd like to gather around the Mearns up end tent in the central pier, they'll be on in about 5 minutes. One, two, three, up in about 2 minutes' time. Just next to the Mearns up by 10.
I'm just showing you on Facebook.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so you've got your stalls are on the back of it.
Okay. And the treasure hunt. Is there something on here?
Treasure hunt. 11 till 3, treasure hunt.
Okay,
so you go to the control point. Yeah.
Can I have one?
You can indeed.
Yes. The ham. Just showing the hamburger. Oh. It's okay, you didn't have to move. I just wanted to say I was just showing the hamburger.
Oh, yes.
How are you doing today?
Enjoying the sun.
Have you been hopping around?
Oh yeah, I've been around all the stalls. That's good. Nice to see it happening.
Yes, it is. Also nice to see them play in the sand.
Aye.
Literally black pepper, not peppercorns. Put it all on. Now, if you do black, well, this has got herbs in it. If you do black peppercorns, black pepper sucks in the moisture.
Oh, 100 pages. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
it looks good. Doesn't show up very well, but they look lovely.
Oh, are you filming the pack? You want me to open it?
No, no.
Oh, I wonder what you're doing. I thought you were trying to read the messages.
No, I'm just live on Facebook showing all the stalls.
That's pretty cool. Good on you.
So I just have that one and then those on the other side. Oh, and this one, of course, your neighbor.
Hello.
Hi, hello. I'm just on live on Facebook. You don't know you're in a public space. I don't have to take care. What do I do? What is the price that I get for not putting on Facebook? Yeah. That's my pride. Nah.
I'll go on Facebook.
You want to say something to Facebook?
No, not at all. But I don't mind being on it. It's
fine. Well, some people have said come down here. One over there, so I have 5 inch also.
Yes, I do.
You already been?
There she goes. Open your fingers. That's it. Now screw some magnifying. There we go.
And bounce. Well, I'll save the shortcut for you. Just live on Facebook, showing all the stalls.
Boys have a volume, it's like, no, can't see it. Oh, thank you, Pushkan. Thank you very much.
I want a bit of green.
Well, have we got anything else? Sorry.
Just showing your stuff to Facebook. Showing everybody's stuff to Facebook. No secrets.
Never seen mine in the Facebook. For some reason, it's never shared.
Well, I started down at the far end and I worked more all the way around. Just taking each stall as it came.
Raffle prizes!
County. Can we ask people to get here and everything? Hiya! Hi, tombola! Glitter hair, makeup, tombola, rapa,
glitter packing.
Yeah, I'm just showing your stuff on Facebook.
Recording your day.
Yeah, well, I'm showing it on Facebook. I'll stop us. I just need two stalls more.
Carry on.
Hiya. Want to say something to Facebook?
Hello?
Do you want to talk to Facebook? So that's all the songs. Bye.